Everyone, Chris again, and today I'm going to be battling with my friend Aiden. So this is going to be my first battling video, so yeah. So I'm going to use this team. Now this time I'm going to actually be battling this time. Because last time you all saw me, I did the battle mention. Okay, oh, look at that, Kyogre. Edgy Slash, Azumarill, Umbreon, Toltekiss, and Gliscor. Yo. Okay. Now it's time to start the battle. So anyways, come on now. Take your Pokemon. I just made a video today, so why not check it out with me playing Dragon Mania Legends? Ah, man, that brightness though. Oh, hurts on the eyes. So this battle's gonna probably take a while, but not too long, because he hasn't, Kyogre. Look at that shiny Grotto. Woo, look at that shiny. So, shiny Gliscor, poison heal. I saw this in a multi-battle, so yeah. So, what should I use? I'm gonna use return. And see how well friendship he has. Yo, substitute. If it has good friendship, it should break that substitute in half. Oh, that was critical, so it didn't count. It's critical, so it didn't count. Yo, protect. What's up with that? The freaking protect. What's up? I suck at these battles so hard. I don't have the battle skills. Come on, man. What are you gonna do? You're probably gonna win this anyways. I suck. You're good. I lose. Oh, he's gonna draw? What the what? Oh, Energy Slash! What the... I can't believe this. Can you believe this, guys? I can't believe it. He sends out Edgy Slash. Oh, Quick Hog works. Yay. Okay, that does hardly nothing. This may be the first time in my life, but I might go ahead and switch out. Let me check the moves on. I'm pretty much done for, so I'll go ahead and send out Porygon Z. Son of a biscuit. Come on now, seriously. There we are. There's my shiny Porygon Z with download. It's a free download. Sorry, total Smash Bros. Mewtwo. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit discharge. An accidental discharge. How you like those apples? Oh, a super sword? No, Iron Head. Man, the things I thought may be obvious, but he's still knocking me out with this stuff. What's up with that? I'm going to send out. No, not Imbros. Let's send out Bro. Bro is pretty halfway OP. Look at that shiniest miracle. Okay, I'm gonna hit fight mind reader. Now this is a good moveset. And this is not a good moveset. This is not cool, bro. Not cool. Oh wait, it works? It works? What the what? It works? Yo. Okay, I'm gonna use your code. And ho! One hit KO kills it, and now the Pokemon begins. He's probably like, what the what right now? So yeah, guys. To be honest, I'm stuck at battle sometimes. I can't hardly win the battle while I would think I'm gonna lose. Oh, shiny Togekiss, look at that. I'm gonna go ahead and do mind reader again. And let's kill this thing. Yo! What? No! Sorry about the brightness there. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and hit sheer code. Oh, he's gonna risk it. He's going to risk the shot. And I'm gonna win. I won! Oh, what's that? Oh. You can't beat me, Biah. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Sorry. Totally in a moment there. Alright. Azumarill. Well, we can solve our problem right away. We're gonna do it again. And then we're gonna do it again, and again, and shit. Bicycles! Let me say now, my Goku, sorry, Emberos, gonna unleash the Zap Cannon. He's gonna play withdrawal, isn't he? Nope, he's gonna play rough. Sorry, boy. You just got trolled. Oh! You just got trolled. What are you gonna say? Glasscore? Cool. Look at that shiny glass score. Sorry. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and hit Dragon Pulse. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm totally dead. I'm so dead. There was no point withdrawing. I was already dead. Now he's probably doomed now because I got Lucario who knows Ice Punch and he has no chance of winning. Click that old-fashioned button, get our boy, Lucario, and our boy is faster than anything else. With his hidden ability, Justified. He's probably thinking his ass self, probably thinking he can learn that move. Oh! What a troll! He keeps it there. Yo! What the? Know it. My life sucks. Now, what's gonna put in trouble with Godchild, but yeah, I'll go ahead and troll with Godchild. Now, get prepared for a long battle. Now, all I'm gonna do is give him the old fashioned encore. And that's just gonna fit me just perfect because I got Mumberry and that ain't gonna hurt me shit. Now all you do now is just toxic. Now this is where the trolling begins. Ha ha ha! Oh, he avoided it! Guys, this is an amazing star. Now you may wonder, what the heck, why it says attack defense and special defense raised up by his attack and special attack bar. I thought it was the other way. Well, the reason for that is because he has contrary. Matter, it does the opposite. So, yeah. Tech Pack Leaf Storm, Superior Knows Leaf Storm, and has contrary. Usually avoids the attack, special attack harshly, but instead it raises special attack sharply. So yeah guys, try that technique out. I tried it before and it worked out great for once. And then after a while it didn't turn out pretty well.
Oh man, this is going long now.
Here comes that special shiny Kyogre. Probably tomorrow or so, I'm gonna make a reaction video. So guys, get ready high for that, huh? If you could give me about 10 subscribers, I may do that. But if you don't, then I'll still do it anyways. Just to show I'm a nice person. Nice YouTuber. Now this is where I'm gonna troll this guy. I know this guy, he's my friend, his name is Aiden. And he's quite friendly. He doesn't game chat though, but hey, it's okay. I get along with folks who don't game chat. Let me tell you a little young story before this battle ends. Before I knew about game chat, I thought that it was nothing great and nothing good about it. So, then eventually time goes by, then game chatting started to turn out pretty well for me, and then before I know it, I started game chatting with the whole block. Most of them. There's probably more folks out there. And I'm gonna die with Ice Beam, and I lost. Good game. If you did see this video, guy, good game, Aiden. Good game. So yeah, guys. Yeah, we know you won. So yeah, guys. Nah, I ain't gonna have enough room for that video there. I said no room for that video there, sorry. So anyways, guys, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.